a tribute to a divorce concert in his next piece. It's called The Isle of Joy. Real Spoilers for all you French students. Bonjour. But it's a fantastic piece. It's sort of pagan, and there's the ocean and this enchanted isle and tropical bird calls and the regular festival of gongs and he's very sad and wild in an ancient day. You can see the way the grapes spinning out and going to drift in on the shore. And the directions in the original, actually the Debussy says that to abandon yourself. Well, that's a nice trick, I don't know, again. But it's a fascinating piece. It really should be written for the orchestra, but it's gorgeous. And it's one of my favorite pieces. But I'm not going to play through the Isle of Joy. It's a rather long piece.